Panacea and Webisode of Spyro. Well, at the end of the previous episode, there was a cutscene. They tested the video before it started. It was a mistake. Oh well, never mind. Anyway, now we have Fireworks Factory, which I think is actually the last level in this place. 100% certain. I don't think I've seen any other levels. Oh, there's still to go back and finish any of the other ones. Well, one of them. Oh yeah, there's also the Sparks level. Need to do that one. Fancy. Anyway. Hi.
Hello. It's good to see you again, Spyro. That naughty sorceress has stolen the professor's rocket plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find him. Handel was supposed to meet me here, but I can't find him anywhere. Maybe you could help.
Me? Did I have any gems? I don't love a bit. Why do I think this place is built inside volcanoes? Don't actually defeat them. What does this thing does? Oh dear. Any of them. Let's head over here. Zoo! All the sticks will keep going back. Interesting. Oh. I wonder. Healing. Oh, I think it was meant for that. You get another one. And... oh, there's another one right there. Nice. Ah, you gotta use rockets to get rid of the buggers. Nice. They will explode a bit too soon. Yeah. Eat out. Or not. Oh, okay. The wrong thing. Anyway. Run. Not by the looks of it. I think I need to snipe him. No, don't work. Oh well, never mind. Anywho though. Let's head over here. Guess some of them can be defeated. Yeah, there's nothing else here. Now let's grab another one of these. Oh, there's a gem over here. Couple of them. Oh, and an egg. Mine. Noodles. Do we get noodles? Don't remember. Anyway, that's 100 eggs. Now in the triple digits. So... gem. Oh yeah. What about that? Anyway. Need a point. Got him. Huh. That was more neat. Anyway, let's head over this end. No, I think everything here too. Well, back and over. Let's jump on the lava. And climb. Oh, there's two ways up. No, there's only one way up. That's what I thought too, then. That was weird.
This cannon to get across here. Simply climb aboard. As for me, I just have to free my mind.
Alrighty then. Icebox. Just do automatically. Anyway, let's see what's around the corner. You always gotta check around the edges of this game. Hello. What are you? No idea what that was. But anyway. Alright then. Hey, Noodle. Let's head back around to the front. Oh, there's a whole star thing there back up there. Nice. Dragons look surprised. Anyway. Got it. So. 5 more to go. And still over 300 gems.
the rocket. They must have been trying to put it into orbit.
Uh-huh. Weird. Anyway.
If you see Handel, tell him I've gone back to Evening Lake to finish work on the professor's rocket.
Okay. Looks like I can't complete this level. Gotta rescue a new guy. Then, well, we head back towards the beginning. Okay, okay, so right here. Where's the stick? Now just bring it back here. Simple enough. Right, you got two balls to go through. And then a third when we finally get the right guy. What's in here? Ooh, hi.
You'll have to use this combo power-up to take out these fire dragons. It will allow you to super fly and super flame at the same time.
Uh-huh. Interesting. Ooh, that's annoying. Wait, here we go. Here we go, up again. Hit the blue one once. And did it keep going? Keep my yellow bugger. Gee. Well, that's not very fair. Down little buggers. So, now we try this again. Well, fire services over here. Look at this way. Hmm. Okay, anyway. Oh, hello. Where'd he go? He's gone that way. Okay, oh my. I'm cheating, bugger. I'm still charged. Sparks back. Where's Redden? Not Red. Dumb bugger. Good. Oh. The heck? Good. Don't you dare start to pick through Red. Come down. And... Ouchie. And then once Red one's eliminated, I'll take... I'll get the spark healed up. Just ahead now. Yes, one down. Luckily, it won't come back. Unless I die. Which is a possibility. As long as I bugger off to heal, I should be fine. With looping this long, easy to hit at the moment. Well, should be. But probably not. Yeah. Shoot me as soon as I get to him. Yeah. It does look strange. What do I stop shooting? Right. It's because I died too many times. I got shot a few times while I was chasing Red in this round. Cheap. If I get you up there. I'll make sure this spark goes down again. I have to run off and heal. He'll heal, but I can damage him quicker than he can heal. Okay. You want to get better. Ouchie! Okay. Let's get you. Raise healing up. So here now. Oops, that buddy. Here we go. Play each other then. And on this way. Okay. Anyway, let's go through. He's gonna heal in a second now. Ouchie. Look at the buff, right? Okay, that's weird. Where is the bug at? Here you are. Hit him again, at least. Okay, this might be his last health. No, get him. There we go.
I fished it out of the molten lava.
How? Anyway. Well then, they took a bit long to take down. I get sparks healed up and collect all the treasure that's in here. Anyway, there's still quite a bit of it. Anyway. Getting some of these places a bit risky. Anyway, got that one. And then another one. Okay. That's close. I don't think that there's anything left over here. Oh, there's an area down here. Alright. So you could actually follow them. Yeah, I'll go back up. Is it? Hello. Got it. There's more over here too. So it looks like everything. This spot. How about we head to that other door? The other part that we saw, and then we'll head back. Huh. Well, he's here again.
I think I can see an egg behind you, but it's out of reach. You'll have to take the long way around through these Rhinox to get to it.
Huh. No rockets. Interesting. How do you deal with the bigger two? You can't ram them. I can detonate the bats. I wonder why they weren't attacking. Kind of weird. Got 229 to go. That's a lot. Hey, come back. I see him there. Got him. Ooh. This play looks like a dead end. Well, that's that done. I guess I'd go grab another rocket and then head over to the other spot. There we go. Everything in this room. I see you up there. The other two eggs is with that other guy. I'm guessing the rest of the treasures are there too. Whatever. Okay then. Now what? Wait, there's a gem all the way over there. Huh. Guess I didn't pick everything up. Maybe the menu stuff again. I don't know. Here we go. Looks like we have everything. Caught a few of these ninjas that refuse to die. They don't provide any gems. Which means these guys are going to be permanently respawning. Is a pain in the butt. Anyway, since there seems to be nothing else here, how about we head back and take on the boss, unless there's another level hidden somewhere. We'll see. Okay.
The rocket is ready for launch, Spyro. Hop aboard whenever you want.
So it's boss time.
Up aboard, Spyro, and boldly go where no dragon has gone before. Well, at least not in a thousand years, at any rate.
Hi. You got anything to say? Okay.
The rocket's fueled up and ready to go, Spyro.
Alright then. So, not every character has something to say. This time anyway. Midnight Mountain. Make us do a boss next, and they all vanish. Entering Sorceress. With Scorch's Pit. Okay. Let's see what we gotta do here.
That's it! I've had enough! I'm going to create a monster to end all monsters! And I'm going to send it out to destroy all the dragons, even the little hatchlings. Yes, yes! It will smash them and crush them and grind them and tear them. Oh, yes! Smear them and smush them and crack them and crease them! Let me out of here, you!
Easy, get out of that thing.
But, won't that kill them?
It doesn't matter, as long as I can still collect their wings!
What? All this time you've only wanted them for their wings?
Of course, you ignorant girl! I need them for a spell so I can live forever!
Wait a second. A spell?
What did you think I was going to do with all those dragons? Open a zoo?
If I had my blaster, you'd be singing a different tune! You know what I mean?
You said just keeping them in our world was enough. You never said you had to kill them.
I don't have to kill them. It just stops them from wriggling so much.
You're terrible. I can't believe I ever listened to you.
Stupid, insolent brat. I'll take care of her as soon as I finish off that dragon. Now, where was I? Ah, yes.
Well, this is gonna get real ugly.
Ah. Okay. Yeah, she's very nice. And I'm pro. Oh, well. This is interesting. That's one hell of a giant skull.
Now stand, Spyro. The sorceress plans to use this monster to destroy every iota of her opposition, beginning with the two of us. Alas, there is no time for ruminating. A battle awaits us. I will endeavor to assist you by means of a steady provision of combustible projectiles.
Okay. Well. Oh. Ooh, my. Yay! Got it. Oh, nice! Ooh. And get some more. Ow. And I wonder if I'll switch back to my other one. Once I run out of these. Gee, okay. Hi. Maybe this works. Ooh, nice. Alright, you little buddy. Ooh, nice. Okay. There's something over here. Here we go. I have to get through. Ouchie! Soon. Yeah. Get the red one in a moment. down? Oh, it would. Ah, that was gonna take a bit longer than that. Guess I didn't look at its health. That's why I could easily fall down through that thing. See you later. What does the new place looks like? And sounds were delayed. Entering Midnight Mountain. There's probably going to be another speedway in this one. That's going to be a real pain in the butt. Oh well.
Huh. Hi, Bianca. Did you bring any more food? I'm starving.
There's no time for that, Hunter. We have to stop the sorceress. She's gonna kill all the dragon hatchlings.
Wait a minute. Why should I trust you? This could be another trap.
You're in a cage, you furry numbskull. How can I trap you by letting you out?
I don't know. You sorceress types can be sneaky.
I never thought we were going to hurt the dragons. Come on, we don't have time for this.
Yeah, she just thought it was going to bring the dragons back to their part of the world. Which... did we jump through a roof? Huh. Yeah. Anyway. Sounds seem to be a little off today, don't they? Oh, hi! Hi.
Don't trust me, but I want to help you stop the sorceress. There's a way to open a hidden portal to her lair, but it'll take some very strong magic. If you can find more of the dragon eggs, I think my magic will be strong enough to open the portal. I'll come find you when you have enough eggs, okay?
Okay. And how many eggs would that be exactly? Because I have a lot of eggs. Oh no. You heard that. Hest is here. Boy. Saki. Okay, so how many eggs does that make? 105. I'm ready to free the monkey. Oh, I'm going hell. Oops. That did, was it meant to happen? Well then, let's try that again. There we go. And... Think you're tough there, don't you? You know. Anyway, here he is. Hey.
Well, well, Spyro. Look what I have here. It's a life-size space monkey action figure, complete with a fully operational laser. I'd love to let him out so you can play with him, but the sorceress seems to think he's a menace.
Oh, God.
You've always had a weakness for helping silly little creatures, haven't you, Spyro? Ah, well, I suppose there couldn't be any harm in letting him out. Could there?
Oh, this is going to be fun.
I'm free! Thanks, Spyro. Ooh, say, you ever see a bear dance? No? Well, it's your lucky day. Check this out. Dancer, isn't he? Not much stamina, though. Too bad I had a lot more ammo left. Anyway, I heard all about how you've been fighting the sorceress and her armies and kicking all that butt, and I just wanted to say, huzzah! Yippee! Woo-hoo-hoo!
He's hyper!
Wish you could stay, but my homeworld's been overrun by Rhinox since I've been captured. If you happen to see the sorceress, tell her I'll be giving her dancing lessons real soon. Know what I mean? You bet. Later!
Well, that was interesting, to say the least. Let's, search the rest of this world first. See what we got. Crystal Islands. There's the pest. You'll have all you want now, you bugger. You're going down. Get back here. Wait, stop. You find a way to take a shortcut. Ooh, always got you. Got him. Oh, what a pain in the ass. How the hell did Butterfly get in there in the first place? Anyway, 400 gems and 6 eggs. Okay. And one is apparently a secret. Alrighty then. So, where would that be then? Oh my, there's a lot of area up there too. There's a tomb. Haunted tomb. That's gonna be interesting. Okay, I'll go swimming in the purple stuff. It's everything that way. Oh. Yep, definitely Egyptian themed. Anyway, let's head over here. Looks like stuff in there too. I should be able to go back and do spark stuff now. It's dino mines. A lot of levels in this one. Anyway. Let's see. Boing. The sparks level. Okay. That's right, sparks wasn't picking that up. Oh well. Unexpected. Bubby. A buddy. Okay, that's that one. Stomp the floor. I don't know what the first one is still. Okay. Harbor Speedway. Great. Ooh, that'd be another speedway. Anywho. Should end here now. Maybe I'll find the others. Oops, sorry about that.
You did it, Spyro! You found enough dragon eggs for me to unlock the portal! Once I've opened it, you can confront the sorceress whenever you're ready. But be careful. She'll be expecting you.
Well then. I think that's the second game I've gotten to the last boss before doing anything of the worlds. Yeah, the same thing happened in Spyro 2. I had everything that I needed to take on the Crypto. Crypto. Whatever the fuck his name was. Crypto's completely different species. Still 2 eggs, but I'm not sure where. That's all the gems. Now what? I'm sure the remaining 2 dragons are. Well, the eggs. And they must be Greek themed. Desert ruins. Interesting. Billy! Alrighty then. All 5 eggs. Egg for sale. What? Excuse me, what? trampoline. Here we go. Now that means that bear will be somewhere around here wanting to sell an egg. But it says I've got all five of them. Interesting. Hello. How do you get over there? 149. I'm 40 eggs away from that. Quite a few eggs in these things. How exactly do you get over there? See how you get the rest of the treasure in this one. Rude, aren't you? Anyway, I think since there's not a lot of time left, I'll go check out the speedway. I usually get that one done in just a few minutes. There's the world famous Harbor Speedway. Time check. Let's see, forgot to read the order. Well. Okay, we have to find Hunter in this one. I'll be able to. These are the arches I need to fly through. Unlike the first Spyro, that you don't add time. I bet he's in the lighthouse. Anyway. And I don't want to try that again. Okay. There we go. Now I'm gonna see if we can find a hunter. I have a feeling it's over here. Let's see if a hunter. Not in there. Maybe in here? There you are.
Where do these flying sheep saucers keep coming from? I just saw another one grab an egg and fly off. This one's super fast, but his saucer is damaged and it's leaving smoke rings. I think I can keep up with them as long as I can make it through those rings. I'm gonna chase him down. I'll be right back.
Okay. He controls it weirdly. Okay. This doesn't seem too difficult, and the fact there's no UI is a bit weird. And... come on. Let me get closer. I'm actually closer slowly. Okay. planet. Nope, we're gonna help. This one.
Where do these flying sheep sauce? I'm gonna.
Yay. Hopefully I missed one. Let's stay roughly level to where the sheep is. Oh, what?
Where do these flying sheep sauce?
Dang it. I gotta do it again.
Right back.
Ah, buggering hell.
Where do these flying
you follow too closely, you tend to miss what they're meant to be. I'm right on this guy's ass. Stop trying to wriggle your way out of this, buddy. I might have gained a bit of distance. Okay. Ouch!
Yes! That was close. The egg popped out just before the saucer crash landed.
Nice. Oh my, that's a pain in the ass. Run it, buddy. I'm gonna leave for now. Yeah, but I am going to end this one here. Let's see if there's a cutscene or anything. Hopefully, the bear might be back, so I can punish him. And also, see about the eggs. But he's obviously going to be selling one. Wait, what's that up there? Huh. There's something up there. How do you get to it though? How do you get to it? How on earth? Buddy? This area up there. How did he get up there? Huh. Well. So anyway, I'm going to end this here. And I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.